The Maya Fashions on the field, over $750 section today. Gillian Chandler is the winner. She goes straight into the grand final judging a little later on today. Fabulous outfit in black and white, very striking. Where did it come from?
Thank you very much, Annette. It came from Covers in Armidale, and I am a very big fan of Covers outfits.
Yes, there have been a lot of them out here today, and they look wonderful. Is it a strapless dress and separate jacket?
Yes, a three-piece, yes.
So it's most practical for the weather here today,
it's terrific, because if it gets warm, I can take off the jacket and feel fantastic.
Yeah. What about the accessories? Because you've got black and white shoes, and also the very smart black and white hat.
Well, they're very clever. They put the whole thing together, and that was from Covers too, the hat and the shoes.
So. Now, you used to work in the fashion industry. Does this make it easy for you when you go somewhere and you can buy shoes, hat and outfit all together?
I don't know about easier, but it's most enjoyable still.
Well, congratulations on being one of the winners today in this beautiful linen Covers outfit.
Thank you.
And wish you luck in the grand final.
Thank you very much, Annette. Pleasure to be here.
I'd like you to meet Jude McComb, and Jude is wearing her favourite hat today, full of beautiful fresh flowers. Has your florist done this especially for you today?
Yes, he's been very busy. He spent an entire hour fixing this enormous arrangement on my head.
So it wasn't made beforehand, it was just all arranged in the head?
No, I actually just went and said I'd like something simple for my hair today, Mari.
What made you decide to go for this this wonderful design of fresh flowers? It's very striking.
Well, I'm not very good with hats, and I just thought some flowers would look really nice and fresh, and he's Spanish, so we ended up with this.
It looks great, Jude. Thanks for showing it to our viewers today.
Thank you.